Checking into the boxes that have the same value as 600,000, 40,000, 1,000, 900, 70, and 6. I'm going to write this out in standard form. I have 6 in my 100,000s. I have 4 in my 10,000s. I have 1 in my 1,000s. That's the 1,000s period. 100s period, I have a 9 in my 100s, a 7 in my 10s, and a 6 in my 1s. So there's the standard form of this right here. Check. Dollar amount, check. $641,976, check. $604,000, no.